Okay, so I made another Normot. And now, excuse me, now I don't have enough for health, but that's all right. So we just checked out the the trauma lab, right? Found that there's a mind-controlled people there. Checked that out. Found out we can get flowers and stuff here and make that. That's good to know. Did I go over here? Damn it to hell! For a second there, I forgot that I didn't have a thing on. I forgot where I was. Oh, please don't tell me I had to start from where I last said. Okay, good. Okay, it just got from right there. Good. Good, 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 good. That, oh, wait a minute. Do I have a suit repair thing? I think I picked up one, didn't I? Yes. All right, yes. All right, what do I want to upgrade? Really, there's not much I can upgrade, to be perfectly honest with you. You can do range on that, but there's really no point. Alright, so. Alright, so I'm going to make my way over to Guts, but I want to check over here. I'm pretty sure I've been over here. It's just that, you know, I want to check over here again. Mimics. You're a mimic. All right. Quit save here. Cause I'm probably going to die in here. But I don't have. Oh, actually, I do have some health. There we go. And that's a mimic, too. Mimic. All right. Oh, hello. that later. Cleared out this
room. Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Yeah, that's a damn lie. Alright, so now that I've discovered all the little mimics here, go around and check everything, see if I can find anything good. Oh, hello.
Sweet that you're worried about me, but we've had alerts before, and I've got three more of these glorified vacuum cleaners to fix before my shift is over. Ugh. Make that four. Someone dropped off another. God, these things are junk.
I don't think this is a drill, Octavia. I'm sending you the code. Please, come to the escape pods right now.
All right, wait a minute. What did I just get? The pilot lodge? Is that what I just got? I didn't see what I got. Well. Well, you didn't make it. Material parts. It's always a good thing. Cigar. Why not put that in there? Every little bit helps. Can I get everything out for you?
Good afternoon, Talos. The time is now 12 p.m.
Else in here. All right, let's go. Might be by the shuttle bay. Okay. Let's see if I can get in here. Ah, I can. Alright. Got it. Oh, fuck me. All right, I'm saving. I'm saving. Get better at dodging. That's the one thing I'm terrible at right now is dodging. If I could get in there. Now I want to get in there more often, more than anything now. Shit. All right. All right. Fuck me. All right. So it looks like I had to come back to this place another time. Gotcha. Not that. Oh. Wait a minute, this is my office. This is my office. This is where I'm at. And why in the world am I coming in through the back way though? Like, that's weird. Okay. Why did I come in through the back way though? Okay. All right. Well, now that we've done all that and I have no damn ammo or anything like that, where should I go? It's time to go to Guts, right? Or what was it that I got access for? Lodge is where I got the key card for key code for, right? So let's see, what else? Let's see. Pretty sure that was the newest one. So where is the pilot's lodge? That's shell bay, got restrooms, life support. All right, so I need to go down to Guts. All right, so let's get going. Let's get going down to Guts. And dodge anything that's bad. Which is over there.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu.
Mimics are over there. We're just going to leave those alone. We don't have to deal with them. Don't want to deal with them. All right. Let's get the Guts. And then we can go up to